Today, I would like to show you how to restore carpet dents that left by furniture. It's very simple. Just put a dent or moist cloth at the area and place the iron on top for about 40 to 50 seconds as shown. You can see it pretty much restores 60 to 70% of the dent. Here is another example I did. So I hope this tip helps. Thanks for watching. Please like the video and subscribe.